look we're going to see, and can't be sure, but I'm very encouraged by a continued strong labor market. People feel good about the labor market. They're of course concerned about inflation, and we need to bring that down. But household balance sheets remain strong. Firms, even with rising interest rates, have debt burdens that are by and large manageable.